for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Dolphins will be trying to make it three successful drives in a row as they retake the field here on offense, Parker.
They've got a great feeling from the offense so far. In other words, they're confident, they feel good, so you need to keep calling plays. It keeps the offensive players in a positive frame of mind. You do that, hey, I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down here and score again.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Pitta set now. Split out wide to the left. Screen. Bobby Rainey makes the grab. He's brought down.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out. Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Second and nine. Muhammad Wilkerson with the sack.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Loss of five on the play. Third and a long way to go. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short.
A short field goal try on the way.
The kick is good.
Looks like they are taking control of this game midway through the third quarter, adding another 3 points to the lead.
And what you have to do when you increase the lead like this, don't start looking at the clock. Just keep playing hard and try to bury your opponent.
The Redskins talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Gets the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here, and
no one's going to get him now. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. And now we're setting up for an exciting final quarter and a half as that touchdown makes this a very close game.
Yeah, it does. You know, listen, I'm starting to think that this game might get out of hand, but that quick touchdown changes everything. We'll see how the other team can adjust to a whole new situation.
Nelson's going to start his return. Tackles made right around the 26-yard line.
The Dolphins step back onto the field on offense. Their last possession resulted in a field goal.
Well, I know this. It was good defense on the other side. That's what made them kick that field goal. So the defense is feeling good about the fact that they stopped that momentum by the offense and made them kick that field goal.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Pitta's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
The Dolphins' offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and eat that clock up.
Has his target. Second down here. It's a two tight end formation. They'll go ground. Nick's there to make the stop.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
Press coverage all the way. Wilson's going to be in the pistol here. Hunter lined up as the single back. The Dolphins will take the snap from the 30. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. First
first down at the 24. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. That's a gain of 7.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play? That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
The Dolphins go with the pass that time on third and short. The defense was ready, and they stopped the pass. Now we have a fourth down situation.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. One last play before the quarter ends. Looks like they're in press coverage here. He's got the catch. Nelson's tackled down after a gain of 15. Coming up to the line at the 2. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Miami is in for the score. Touchdown. Nelson's second touchdown of the game. The point after try is in the books. The Redskins ready to return the kick. And this is Arenas running it out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Redskins offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it. And they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there, you don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap. First and 10. Makes the grab and the feet are down.
Well, when you're down a couple scores in the second half, you're just looking for some positives and trying to get some momentum on your side. So that first down by the offense, maybe that'll give them some confidence, but we'll see where they go with it from here.
Breeze now completed 4 in a row. And intercepted.
Good job. Position. You have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down at the 20. Wilson's taking off. Rainey makes the reception. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. The Dolphins are in front thanks to their quarterback. Wilson's done everything he can to keep his team on top.
He has been so efficient here today, very smart, making decisions. And when you put those two things together, that's why your football team is winning.
Time for the hurry-up offense. Dropping back 3. Ware gets to him for the sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Set up screen. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The coach is going to go for it. Playing press coverage to the outside. The Dolphins from the 32. The Dolphins turn the ball over on downs.
That is called rolling the dice, and that's what it is. It's a big gamble by the offense and the coach. You go for it on fourth down, you don't make it, now you're going to pay the price.
Great starting field position for the offense. Breeze has everybody split out wide for this snap. First down at the 32. Heaving it down the field. And he makes the catch. No, no, the ball comes out. The ball is knocked out of his hands. Second and 10 coming up. Breeze all by himself in the backfield for this snap. The Redskins from the 32. Unable to bring it in.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
This is third down. The Dolphins will come out in the dime. Breeze in shotgun formation. Throws the pass. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Bell in the backfield, single back set. Looking across the middle, and the pass is intercepted. It's going. Offense back on the field as this game has turned into just a big mess, Phil, because no one seems to be able to hold on to the football.
Nobody can hold on to the football. The play is sloppy. The calling of the plays has also been, I think, a little sloppy. Give these guys a better chance to make some positive plays.
And he knocks the ball out of his hands.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays. But a good play there and another incomplete pass.
They bring in the extra tight end. Just a quick drop back. Wilson's going to scramble. Gains 18.
That's an excellent job by the quarterback getting a few yards there with the run. You know, when you play against him, of course, anytime he drops back to pass, you've got to be alert for the run.
The Dolphins snap it at the 31. Nelson's got it on a pass that had something taken off of it.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Back to the air here on first down.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover, too. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Here's the quick toss. Running room. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. The Redskins call a timeout and are left now with only one. Coming to the line at the 27. Russell Wilson has it under center. Third down and two. This play call is for the fullback. Going for it on fourth down. They'll go for it on fourth down. Late stages. He'll throw it over the middle. The Dolphins turn the ball over on downs.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
You talk about dreaming big. You got to score here. And then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one out. And it's intercepted, which should all but wrap up this game. To the ground. What a horrible time to throw the interception.